Pascal High School dance team, you can relax. We're going to do the homecoming royalty first, so just go ahead and take a nap there, dance team. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's homecoming football game, a tradition at Pascal High School to dedicate the homecoming to people who have shown outstanding support and commitment to the community and our school. This year, we'd like to dedicate homecoming to three outstanding Pascal High School supporters. Our first dedicatee, Lisa Chiesa, has been a proud and loyal Bulldog for 7 years as part of the Pascal High School school staff. She has admirably led our student services department. She has led by example with compassion. She is a shining example of what it means to be the heart of Pascal High School. Long after the day is finished for most, she found diligence in serving our students and families. This is Chiesa, a compassionate, friendly, fair, witty, and overall an awesome person. Our second group of dedicatees, John and Carrie Dodge, a wonderful couple who are a key part of the Pascal High School Band and Color Guard Boosters for the past 10 years. We've been lucky to have their services. They have served in many capacities, currently filling the offices of President and Treasurer. Their ceaseless gifts of time, resources, organization, and service have been exemplary. They have been invaluable to the Pascal High School Music Department. It is boosters like these that have kept Pascal High School alive and thriving. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Dodge. At this time, now I'm honored to present our homecoming royalty for 2014. First, I would like to introduce Duchess Cherie Coburn. She is joined tonight by her mom, Chris Coburn. Our second Duchess is Monica Rodriguez. She is joined tonight by her parent, Martha Farias. Our first freshman princess is Megan Wilkinson. She is joined tonight by her parents, Stacy and Bob Wilkinson. Our second freshman princess is Caitlin Martinez. She is joined tonight by her parents, Jillian and Ty Robertson. Now I'd like to introduce our sophomore princesses. First, we have Messiah Raven. She is joined tonight by her parents, Lucy Armijo and Reggie Raven. Our next sophomore princess is Lillian Anderson. She is joined tonight by her parents, Kay and Michael Anderson. Next is our junior class royalty, beginning with Jocelyn Delgadillo, who is joined tonight by her dad, Refugio Delgadillo. Our second junior princess is Angela Cardone. She is joined tonight by her mom, Danae Stevenson. Now to introduce our senior royalty, beginning with Zara Guzman, who is joined tonight by her parents, Lisa and Felipe Guzman. Your next senior princess is Kayla Olson. She is joined tonight by her parents, Shelly and Greg Olson. And ladies and gentlemen, finally, your Pascal High School 2014 homecoming queen is Emma Gilmore, who is joined by her parents, Lori and George Gilmore.
The shirts? Yeah.
A nice congratulations to all of our 2014 homecoming royalty.
Okay, medium. Large, okay. Because my shirt that you saw was large. Okay. I just want to make sure you're not, I don't want you to look like you're going to like. Mine is a large, not me. Okay. I got it for you. I think a medium. I say a medium. I don't want you to have like you going to the club. Then all the guys are staring at you.
Presenting your state championship Bulldog Dance Team dance program. Tonight's performance features your current 2014-2015 Bulldog Dance Team and your alumni Bulldog Dancer. The team's assistant coaches are Alex Moss and Marcus Davis. The team's head coach is Becca Schwan.
I didn't ask questions.
Dancers, your music is on.
See y'all later.
Bulldog dancers.